Hi, I'm Jason Brown with ESAB Welding and Cutting. I operate a demo van out of the northeast region of the United States, and one of the most popular products that we have in the demo van today is this machine we have here. It is the ESAB Rogue 200 IP Pro. Okay, so now we're gonna weld with this machine. I'm gonna do two separate coupons. I'm gonna do one on straight DC current, and I'm gonna do one with a pulse. Afterwards, we're gonna look at the two. We're gonna see the difference in bead profile, any kind of penetration differences, and any distortion that might occur in one versus the other. All right, let's weld. Now this one's gonna be the pulse. We're running roughly the same max current. This one's gonna be 2 pulses per second. You can see here the distortion. This one has a lot more than this one does. This one stayed relatively flat where this one started to peel back up. And then the bead profile looks much, much better as well. Both of these were done with no filler metal and roughly the same max current amperage.